And Pope Francis is spending his second day in hospital following surgery to remove part of his colon. The 84-year-old Pope is expected to stay in hospital for another 6 days, barring any complications. Following his three-hour operation on Sunday night, he was operated on by a 10-person surgical team in Rome.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.